Dismissed is on Netflix and it was short, and that's kind of the only reason I watched it. It is really nothing special. It's kind of just dumb, and I think it's just a vehicle for the main actor, even though I don't think he's going to get anywhere with this movie. I don't know. If you're really, really desperate for something short to watch, I'm sure you can find something better on Netflix. So don't bother watching this movie.